have dozens of countries in this body and in this very room whose very existence is threatened. They've asked this council to demonstrate our understanding that their security is profoundly threatened. Instead, because of the refusal of a few to accept our responsibility, this council is saying by its silence, in effect, tough luck. This is more than disappointing. It's pathetic, it's short-sighted, and frankly, it's a dereliction of duty.